It's now time to look at the new launches by Mercedes-Benz at the Auto Expo.
What I mentioned already, we brought with us the new S-Class, nearly brand new, what I said just a few weeks in the market. Besides that, we launched at the Auto Expo 2014 the ML500 Guard. This is a specialty vehicle, a high protection car. It gives our customers who are looking for such a product the best protection you find in any SUV in the world. Besides this ML500 Guard, we have with us the new GLA. The car, the red one right behind me, is the first small luxury SUV out of the Mercedes-Benz stable. This is a important segment in the luxury car market in India, and we are very happy that we are able to introduce a offer in this segment to our customers in the year 2014. So maybe the most important product what we see out of the Mercedes-Benz portfolio here. And the last one I would like to talk about is the CLA 45 AMG. AMG, as you might know, is the performance brand of Mercedes-Benz. And with the CLA, we introduced the first luxury sedan, sporty sedan of Mercedes-Benz to the Indian market. This is a very interesting car. It's a 2-liter turbocharged petrol engine with 360 horsepower, what is the strongest 2-liter series engine in the world. And this packaged in a very nicely designed car, really stylish car, in a very sporty car, and it's a sedan. So we believe there is a future market. The CLA 45 AMG may create a new segment for high performance sporty sedans here in India.